Hey, hello, this is Drownacross, and welcome to Resident Evil 7. Jump right in. Normal. Already fiddle with the options. Let's go.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you.
Oh, I love you too.
Good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay!
Oh,
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you.
Oh, I miss you too.
Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Bye.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Okay. We'll do.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dulvey, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
I'm looking. Got a nice car with a nice wooden or wood-like finish. What year is this? What's the last time they used wood on cars? Side cars.
This is the place.
Oh, you already got a trophy. Looks nice. Gotta go find Mia! Let's go! Looks like this path only leads to here. Well, it looks like there's no more path there. But this is gonna be close. We're locked. Yeah. Wouldn't jump over that. Tripod, camera, another tripod. Something there, and oh, we can open it. Sewer gators, join us. No. Let's start the guys from demo video. Interesting. I'm guessing they came through here. Except her gift. Where? Bugs. That. Oh, hey there. Oh, we can't run in here. How convenient. Looks like the welcome to the family, son. Cool guy. Demo. Inventory's triangle. Just for you to won't glare directly into the sun, looks like. A swamp area here. Doesn't that look nice? Doesn't that look nice? Whoa. Some weird abstract art, man. What is this? Cow legs, maybe? These? The crouch, okay. Crouching. Weird, man, it's weird. No, oh. Jump down. Oh no, we can't go back. Like, literally, you can just go boop 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 up there and just leave. Burn stuff. Oh, hey. Got a bag. Examine in detail. Oh, it's a turn around. Oh, driver's license. Is that Mia? I just got another trophy. Can you just take it so all the contents from the back come out? So unrealistic. Mia's driver's license. Covered in a strange black stuff. Ew. Let's see if you have he left some catch in there. Nope, 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 nope. Hey, this is this it? I remember that stable thing. At least that has physics. Be funny if you bump into it and just stays there static. But yeah, this is the house from the demo. Okay. Door's already open. Planet supplies there.
Can't
can't see. Oh.
Damn.
Kick it. Kick it down. Come on. Crap. Well, there were like a bunch of cow corpses here. No one else to shut the door, so. Make sure you close the door behind you every time you enter a room, just in case. At least we need the pliers. That is. Oh, there's like a silhouette there. Okay. Wonder what's gonna be in here. Delicious. Got some meat. Nothing? All right. The crow still in the microwave? Nice. Ah. Oh, look at the little maggots. That's gross. Oh, we got some spaghetti. There's still a spaghetti in the sauce there. We're 20 missing in 2 years. Not good. Not good, man. It's locked. Yeah, physics. Guess there's nothing else here. Finger's not there anymore. Still lock. This lock too. The fuse box. Ooh, spooky. Looks real weird. Is that Mia? That doesn't look good. Heard something. Like the owners. Oh, the switch is still there. you didn't play the demo, you wouldn't know the switch is there, so... You can't open that where the video was with the pliers. The... Yeah, you know what I mean. Oh, here's the video. Save. Yes. Got mannequins here anymore. Same video? Bobby Hunter Mansion rehearsals.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo. That was 2 fucking years ago. I don't do it.
Yeah.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
I'm right here, dude.
New plan.
Whee!
We'll walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Get out of the way.
Kick it down.
It's locked.
Yeah, that's how you do it.
After you. So.
After you, and you don't let me pass?
Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
Be.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
You were just a sub.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not Hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit.
No sight in the bayou.
Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre!
He dead.
Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Nope.
Where is he? Unfucking believable.
I know, right?
This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Oh, I'm a good cameraman? So we can open that drawer there.
Where the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
Jason!
Andre, where are you, man?
Oh, Andre! Man, I gotta find Andre. There wasn't a video player here.
What the hell?
Convenient. Look there.
You're fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Sure. Coming, buddy? I can't go there. Oh shit. He dead. Oh, look at the eyes. And we're dead.
Jesus.
Jesus. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, that wasn't exactly the same as the demo. Let's go. Oh, that was weird. Roaches. It was fine the first time, right? Nope.
Damn it.
Damn, Ethan. Got hurt. The blood stain that the other guy left, Andre. Yeah, there's the end of the pipe. Oh, I can go through here. Yeah, this is new. Why don't you look for your stat, man? Oh, you break an ankle. You break an ankle. This is Mia. I love you and all that, but screw this. I'm going back home. Sorry, but too much. Why wouldn't he call the police or something? Bubbling. Bubbling or dripping? Oh, it's dripping, it's not bubbling. You know? You thought somebody disappeared or was dead. Oh, that's bubbling. Oh. Like, didn't you go there with somebody? Like a detective or cop? It's like, no, let's just go alone. Been going for 3 years. Oh, that's horrible. Oh. That's nice. Huh. Is this Andre? Well, you can just go through him. Oh, almost. Oh, don't go that way. That's gross. The maggots. Yeah, I think this is Andre. Nice. Guessing these are the missing people they're talking about. Some of them. They're like 20. Close that door. Got some pages here or some jail cells. Oh. Not cool, man. Sorry. What? I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Daddy. Oh. That's okay. You gotta look around, see this little details. Well. The toilet full of caulk. Oh, I got a light, dear.
Mia?
Hey! Can you hear me banging here? Dead. Oh, I just saw our feet. Oh, we got the bolt cutters. That's what I was trying to say before. Bolt cutters. Oh, there's more people here. Looks like Andrew WK. I wonder who these people are in real life. They look like real pictures. Got Ben, dead, Harold turned, Arthur turned, Mara turned, Rick's dead, Leela's dead, Sean's dead, William's dead, oh no, not William, Travis, he turned, Peter's dead, Andre's dead, oh yeah, Andre. And Clancy, L. I wonder what that means. Lost. Got more people here. Wish I could. The first one says Mia. Got turned. What? Heidi's dead. Clyde got turned. Lucy turned, Steven's dead, Nathaniel's dead, Edward's dead, Dean's dead, Alex's dead, Tom's dead, Reed's dead, no, Reed's turn, Susan's turn, Joseph and David are all dead. This is the other people. Turned, so turned into, guessing the monster or some equivalent. Whatever. Fine here. What are these? Look like egg sacks. I think they're bags full of meat. Okay, let's not go through here. Let's use the bolt cutters on these. Ugh. Mia! Hey!
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you alright?
Ethan!
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No. No, I wouldn't. Did I?
Did.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
Daddy?
We need to go
Daddy.
Now.
What's been going on here? That he's making her call him Daddy.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yeah. Oh, Daddy. What are you looking at? With somebody there?
What? What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Where you host off the meat. That's nice. Oh, they got people chained over here.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
I don't think so.
We have to go this way.
I think there's... You know more than you... are letting me know.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Places. Go, Ethan, please. Good thing Ethan is thin. What if Ethan was a bad guy? Mia, I can't fit through here. Help me out. Help me push this.
There.
Look at it, Ethan. Good thing we're all thin and beautiful. That's it.
I remember this room.
Close the door.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone. We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
What?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
What do you mean we're gonna be? See? Like, we're gonna be family. Why? How?
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
Something. Is there something here? No? Oh, here. E-001. This. Like an old lady. Grandma. Let me help you out of your bed, Grandma. Grandma. That's creepy. Got dolls that look like her. He's making her call him Daddy. Oh, this one. Different. Oh. That got me. Damn. look at the doll first. No hurry. Like, oh, me, I got taken again. But let me check out this doll first. It'll be fine. Hope she's fine. In 3 years. That's nice. Be cool if there will be like a hanging corpse here or something. Okay. Okay, when you look behind. Oh, you can. Okay, you can turn around. Circle. Nothing here. Got a phone. Call grandma. Hello? Oh. Bell tone. Guest house map. Okay, we got a map. There we go. Been a long trip, we should go to the bathroom. This is locked. Eh. Hey, got some first aid. Convenient broken mirror. More first aid. Oh, that doesn't... That's not a good sign. Starting to get... What? Oh. Yes? Hello? I'm coming, jeez. Hold your horses. I'm in the bathroom. Hurry up, Linda. This door? Okay then. Here? Oh yeah, nothing seems to have stopped. Okay, now we're going really slow. What? Oh! What the? Mia? Oh shit. She's a Deadite! Oh shit. No! Resist! Oh shit. Oh! Oh, that's nice. Pick her.
Yeah. Wait, wait.
Oh. Mia, please. Baby, we can talk about this. Oh. Well, you already got stabbed through the hand, so. Shit. Man.
I can hear her.
Who? What the fuck are you? She's a Deadite. We need to call Ash. I hope we can get a shotgun and a chainsaw this game, please. Grab a cup of feel. I mean, touch I haven't felt the touch of another woman in 3 years, Mia. Where's the knife? Where's the knife? I get the knife. Not. Okay, let's go. So now we can open this magically? No? Okay. So go back again to here. No? I didn't mean to do that. Yeah. Thumper. Where else? Nothing else here. Oh. There we go. How did the knife get there? Conveniently placed weapon! Let's go! Attack R2. Yeah. We're all dead here. Oh, guessing. Oh, this is luck. Fuck her up! Yeah! Yeah, punch her! Oh, punch her in the face. Punch her in the tit! Oh shit. That's messed up how she changed back. We just did the final blow. Like, oh, Ethan. You messed up. How do I heal? This item. Oh, that's got. He got stabbed in the hand. This is okay. For some first aid. Good as new. Look at that. Good as new. Or maybe it's like. We're in the future. We got magical healing liquids. Here, of course. Oh. Grab the axe? Oh, the phone's ringing. Hello?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic.
Go there. Now.
Thanks, B. Door open, so I'm guessing it's that door on the. Ah! She's gone. Yeah. Of course she is. Of course. Oh. She goes. Mia, what do you have to spook me? Oh, this is where. Okay, we're back here. Now we got the cutter. Mia, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I drove an axe into your neck. Can we talk about this? Mia! Guess not. It's the fucking axe. Yeah. That should work. Ah, there we go. Just like the demo. Oh, there's a fuse. Okay. We open this little drawer. Oh, maybe that's one of those fake drawers. There's like for decoration purposes. Which they trick you. I think it's a drawer. You try to open it. It's like, nope. Not a drawer. You know what I'm talking about. But we got the fuse. Let's go. Fuse, come on. Bleep. Danger. Go. To the attic. Oh.
It's okay. It's okay. It's me.
It's not okay.
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Oh, I kind of did. Oh! Oh! Mia! I'm sorry! Sorry! Yeah, grab it! Oh no! When I said chainsaw, I meant not on me! Mia, please! Baby! I'm sorry! Oh! 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 So, we just lost. But now we gotta know we lost a hand. And she just left.
I promise. Must burn it all down.
Burn it all down. Oh. Dad, just got a bleeding nub. There's her hand. Oh, we can grab her hand. Oh, we can't view it. Is there in the inventory? Your left hand, cut off by Mia. It's still warm. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, it's still warm. Oh, I didn't notice this. Detail, you would forget when making a room, like most of the time you forget the little things, but no, the electric socket. We should save. Ace. Yes. The attic. I wonder what will happen in the attic. Oh! So there's a shortcut for heal, and I just wasted a first aid, whatever. First aid med. We got another one, so that's good, I guess. Oh, yeah. Heck yeah!
Okay, fine.
Yeah, okay, fine. We got a gun now. Mia, I'm gonna mess you up. You come back. Bullets. Or something. They changed then. There was. I think the bullets were down in the bed. Oh, hello there. Hi. Oh, we can go here. Couldn't do that in the demo. Oh, we got more bullets. Nice. 20 bullets. Good. Can we break these? We can. I just wasted a bullet. Don't do that. But there's nothing there anyway. Maybe come back here when we get a melee weapon and just freaking start breaking some boxes. The dummy hand's not there anymore. And there was a message here in the demo. And this is the exit demo. Go back. F. Go back. Oh. Damn, she fast.
It all has to come down.
No! No! First aid kit.
It's up to me.
Reload, Ethan. Reload, man. Oh shit. I'm a terrible aim.
They're relying on
us. What?
Leave me.
I'm trying. And I'm dead. Great job. Great job. Yeah, Mia. Mia play no games. Fighting Mia. Mia is dangerous when she goes berserk. Do whatever it takes to stop her. I was trying to. Freaking shot her in the head like 6 times. She didn't go down.
Okay, fine.
Not about. Come on, Ethan. Here. Got some bullets here. Yeah. Mia, don't play no games. Okay, let's try that again. Go down. Man. Oh,
it's up to me.
It's up to you to do what? Yeah, stay.
I have to do this.
And we just wasted a bunch of bullets. Trying to go for the head, but
they're relying on me.
Who's relying on you?
Relying on me. Everyone.
Who's everyone? What are you talking about? Oh. You love me? You're trying to kill me. He's covering. No. Looked like she was crying her face. She's smiling. Bitch. Get it? Chainsaw? No? Come on. Right there. Oh! It's Daddy! Oh, that's nice. Just right next to her. We got curb stomp too. Jeez. Oh! Welcome to the family, son! You have to call me daddy now. Well, he took me out, so... I'm guessing she's still alive, because we've killed her like 3 times now? Freaking Deadites, man.